Over in Illinois, the boys' basketball season finally was able to tip off. We're happy for you. Marshall opened their season in thrilling fashion Wednesday, winning at the buzzer 46-44 over Arcola. The Lions' home opener tonight against Paris Tigers. Logan Rhodes with a nice post move for the hoop and harm ties the game at 50 in the fourth. Lance Reese was the hero Wednesday for Marshall with a game-winner bucket. His hoop here gives the Lions a 52-50 lead. Connor Brenneman steps to the line with a minute to go and hits the free throw to give Paris a 53-52 advantage. Marshall ball now. They find sophomore Jacob Maxwell. He hits the baseline jumper with 42 seconds left to give the Lions a 54-53 lead. 4 seconds to play now. Marshall up one. 1-1 at the line. They miss it. Paris chance to win it. But Daniel Tingley says, I don't think so. Blocks the shot to end the game. For the second game in a row, Marshall goes down to the final horn. Lions win 54-53 to improve to 2-0.